I welcome today with a spirit of gratitude. I am grateful for the air that is filling my lungs. I am grateful for the heart that pumps blood through my body. I am grateful for the heart to forgive even those who come and never will apologize.
All right, y'all, we're about to give another coat around spray paint. So we're doing the last final touch up on this machine. So the corn mechanism came back. I had to ship this whole corn mechanism off to the guy. So he had kind of helped me fix that. Because for some reason, the corn was kind of getting jammed. Like the corn wasn't going down in the box. So we're about to spray paint it, y'all.
All right. It is sunny out here, so it will dry a little faster.
Y'all, welcome back, welcome back, welcome back to Get Lit with Shay. Y'all, welcome back to another video. We are about to drop a machine off, the candy machine. This is the candy machine. This is the candy machine that was abandoned, y'all. Y'all remember that location? This is the free candy machine that was abandoned. It was green and everything. Y'all remember the old gumballs and the old peanut M&Ms. So I fixed it up. We got a new lock. We got a new lock and everything on there. Even though it still had a couple scratches on there, but I did the best I could. But I'm waiting on my signature. I'm gonna put a signature with my name on it, but we're gonna just drop it off at the location for now. The corn mechanism work. Everything work on. So this is for the gumball and this is for, so we're gonna put Reese's pieces, even though they already got blow pop. I mean the double bubble gum. So we're gonna put my blow pop in there and see how that works out for them and see how they like it. Like I said, if not, we could change it out. But yeah, we're gonna drop this off at the location. All right, so this is the machine that was abandoned, y'all. This is the final results of this machine. I bought these from eBay. Like I said, the corn mechanism work. I spray painted it. Then we got the peanut M&M, the Reese's pieces sign right here. That way they know before buying it, because a lot of people might be allergic to peanuts or peanut butter, you know. So, but yeah, that's how the machine look. That's how it look, y'all. So yeah. We're gonna drop this off at Catfish. They sell catfish and seafood. But they already got a machine there. But yeah. Alright, y'all. We are about to drop this machine off. As y'all see, that's the machine. So in the car. My partner had to stop by his mama house. So, after that, we're going to go to Walmart, pick up a few bags of the Reese's pieces, and y'all, we at Walmart, right here on the candy, y'all. All right. Y'all, I'm glad we did came to this Walmart. The other Walmart did not have it, the one on 49, but I'm going to have to... These are
Reese's Pieces. They like the unit of these is 41 cents. I have to grab 2 bags of those.
Oh yeah. We are getting some gas. We just left from Walmart. Machine's still back there. So we have to stop by Walmart, get the bag of candy.
I just did my bag, so probably put it under your hood and come buy me a cat. You know, look, no thanks, she lied to me. He shot with your pop in the bar, now they hot step by me and win. Y'all ain't gonna be no more laughing. You see me whip out, cause I'm gonna get shot with him. No cat, I don't follow no lies, but all of you, they follow. C-Spire Fiber is available at your home address this Friday, 11 to 1. I'll be live. You're going to have some great deals. And a food truck might also.
So we at the West Front, y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that there. All right, y'all. Take it in there. Right there by the other one there. Got some blow pop up guns here. So they says the guy only comes every now and then, but he don't fill that one up. So we're gonna give it a couple months. So we're gonna give it a couple months. If he don't come back, they said they're gonna give me the machine. Yep. We are back here at the house. So this is my food where I got my, where we put the new machine at the new location. So I ordered me some food because I never tried it before. You know, I ain't never tried any food before. But this is what I got. It's like a seafood platter. Yes, this is what I got. This is some tartar sauce. And this. They forgot my mac and cheese. But that's all right. They forgot my mac and cheese. Yeah. I just thought about that. But anyway, that's all right. I'll let them know next time. I think you forgot my, yeah. So, but yeah, they forgot my mac and cheese. But that's all right. Yeah. But hey, y'all. We're doing a review taste here. I got this at where I got the where I dropped the machine off at. Got some hush puppies here. They forgot my mac and cheese. Only thing is missing my mac and cheese. I just realized when I got to the house. This is a whole catfish. These are some big ass shrimps. Got some here. Tastes like, smell like tartar sauce.
Boost your revenue and drive growth with Google Ads. Reach high-value customers across the entire Google network, like search, shopping, YouTube, and more. Get started today.
I've got some sauce here.
Why do I use Vigo? It's my platform.
It's not my normal setup, y'all.
On Vigo, so you can watch the freshest content from the coolest streamers. Watch live streams anywhere, anytime, and send gifts to your favorite creators. Whether it's watching live streams or streaming your own, interact in real time and find your community.
So. Y'all, these fries are good too. We're gonna dip in some of this smell like the sauce smell good. Sauce pretty good. Y'all, I give it a 9 out of 10, all because they forgot my mac and cheese. Let's try. That's a whole catfish. Like I said, y'all, this is my first time trying their food. I am amazed. It's got the flavor. These fries, though. I can't even pinpoint what type of flavor fries, what flavor these are.